Scott, Ramos, take the east end. Everyone else, follow me. Let's go.
Lo primero que tenemos que hacer es subir hasta ahí. ¿Crees que podrías alcanzar la grieta subiéndote sobre mis hombros? Tal vez así logremos detener el escape.
¿Con qué? ¿Has olvidado que es ácido sulfúrico?
¿Con esto?
¿Con chocolate?
Para ti solo es chocolate. Para el ácido sulfúrico es lactosa y sacarosa. C12, H20, O11. Nada más sencillo. El ácido reacciona con el azúcar y forma un carbón y un espeso residuo gomoso. Eso bastará para taponar la grieta, al menos provisionalmente. Arriba. Muy bien, vamos allá. Ahí va el chocolate. Cógelo.
No llego.
Así, ahora puedes empezar a meter el chocolate en la grieta. Ah, Spencer.
Sí, procuraré que se derrita en el ácido y no en mi mano.
Eso.
¿Cuánto falta para el lanzamiento?
Según mis cálculos, en 9 minutos y 30 segundos.
Tonight, 17,000 hockey fans have been taken hostage. Enough bombs have been planted in this building to stop all the clocks in the atmosphere. But only one of them knows it.
I'm gonna try to stop you.
I know where the bombs are. I know where you're going.
Then come and get me.
Oh, some boys go to college, but we think they're all wussies, 'cause they get all the knowledge, and we get all the...
I'll blow the world.
All right, then. In the category of the United States, the answer is... The names of all 50 states and their capitals.
Okay. Here goes. Baton Rouge, Louisiana, Indianapolis, Indiana, and Columbus is the capital of Ohio. There's Montgomery, Alabama, south of Helena, Montana. Then there's Denver, Colorado, under Boise, Idaho. Texas has Austin, then we go north to Massachusetts, Boston, and Albany, New York. Tallahassee, Florida, and Washington, D.C. Santa Fe, New Mexico, and Nashville, Tennessee. Elvis used to hang out there a lot, you know. Trenton's in New Jersey, north of Jefferson, Missouri. You got Richmond in Virginia, South Dakota has Pierre. Harrisburg's in Pennsylvania, and Augusta's up in Maine. And here is Providence, Rhode Island, next to Dover, Delaware. Concord, New Hampshire, just a quick jaunt to Montpelier, which is up in Vermont. Hartford's in Connecticut, so pretty in the fall. And Kansas has Topeka, Minnesota has St. Paul. Juneau's in Alaska, and there's Lincoln in Nebraska, and it's Raleigh out in North Carolina, and then there's Madison, Wisconsin, and Olympia in Washington, Phoenix, Arizona, and Lansing, Michigan. Here's Honolulu, Hawaii's a joy, Jackson, Mississippi, and Springfield, Illinois, South Carolina with Columbia down the way, and Annapolis and Maryland on Chesapeake Bay. They have wonderful clam chowder. Cheyenne is in Wyoming, and perhaps you make your home in Salt Lake City out in Utah, where the buffalo roam. Atlanta's down in Georgia, and there's Bismarck, North Dakota, and you can live in Frankfort in your old Kentucky home. Salem in Oregon, from there we join Little Rock in Arkansas, Iowa's got Des Moines, Sacramento, California, Oklahoma and its city, Charleston, West Virginia, and Nevada, Carson City. That's all the capitals there are.